Angelica Kootenay of Northwestern in lane 3 with the lead, and then in lane 4.